guys.
I just met our graduate over the break. He is actually a she, but take a look at this picture. This is Kirsch. Kirsch is a 9-year-old golden lab, and she just received her master's from Johns Hopkins University School of Education. And look, she's bored with that. She just yawned. I mean, really, Kirsch, you have to show us up like that? Oh, she's so beautiful, too. Kirsch is a seeing eye dog, and since Kirsch attended every class with her owner, this is Carlos, while he was pursuing his degree, the school generously decided to honor Kirsch as well. Well, she did attend every class, so
it
makes
sense. Of course, she did all the classes. She never missed any single class.
Is this her actual degree?
Actually, yes. Actually, this is the degree, and you can look at it, and you can show the audience.
There it is, Kirsch.
Yeah.
Carlos, how did it feel for you to have this journey with her and to have this moment for her?
I don't have words to describe how excited we both were when I got surprised by the dean and all the staff. Oh. When she got the diploma, it was amazing. I almost got in tears.
Oh, it's a beautiful story. Beautiful story. And can you tell us? Tell us a little bit about Kirsch.
Yeah, Kirsch is an extremely good girl, and she is very well trained by the CNI.
Yes.
I got her when she was almost 2 years. Yes, I know you are happy when I said the CNI, the school where she came from. And yeah, she has been extremely good. She has been well behaved. We have been around 9 countries in the world. She loves to travel.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, she likes to be every time clean. She doesn't hate bad others. And she loves to see girls in high heels. I don't know why, but she likes to see.
She's a lady. Maybe she wants some high heels of her
course.
Own. That's the next thing. You can buy her a set now.
Yeah, by the way, thank you that you mentioned that she's a girl. Unfortunately, a lot of articles have mentioned that she is a he. But she's very open-minded. She doesn't care.
She doesn't care. She's smart either way.
And see how she can look very academic with her cap and gown?
Yeah,
so
she does.
So that's the way that she likes to look very pretty.
Oh, but if you see her in person, you know she's a girl because she's so beautiful.
Of course.
Oh, she just gave me kisses.
Yeah, and she loves to dance merengue and salsa. How about
that? Are you kidding me?
Yeah. One day I went to a party and I didn't have a dancing partner to dance with. And I said, Kirsch, let's go and dance. I take her harness off and guess what? We start dancing merengue and salsa.
Yeah. You know, I have a dog of my own, Isaboo.
I know you are a dog lover.
And I'm a big animal advocate. We have dog food that's made to human standards from the best quality ingredients, and all of our proceeds go to animal rescue.
I know.
I'm gifting you 1 year of all of our products.
Wow!
I hope she